nothing but cigars.
Rich gang.
Automobiles. Got too many foreigns. You need a passport to walk in my garage. It ain't nothing, nigga. Ain't nothing, nigga. Take a lifetime to spend money this long. Nigga, we been on.
Nigga, we been on. We done came up from them red cups to them gold bottles. Living on islands, caked up,
It ain't nothing, nigga.
Turn the music up.
They say, baby, how you do it? Never question greatness. Never question greatness. Tell them never question greatness. I just do it. I'm so high, I feel weightless. All my shooters are courageous. It ain't a moment till I make it. It ain't a moment till I make it. Have my cake and eat it too. I want a bakery. And see, lately, all I've been doing is celebrating. Don't even know what I'm celebrating. I know why you ain't celebrating. Cause you ain't selling. They got niggas catching cases while we out here catching breaks. And I'm gonna shoot it if I wave it. Shoot it if I wave it. Do yourself a favor, save yourself, cause I can't save you.
Brian Sutherland here, baby, aka Birdman's photographer. We just wrapped up the shoot for Rich Gang for the summer and fall line. The whole theme we were going for was real classy. Real upper echelon type stuff.
Cause my Rolls Royce glass house, I just got a text that said, baby, I just cashed out. Whack wig, get ashed out, put Persian rugs.
I think we got what we wanted, so we're out. This is a World Star Hip Hop exclusive. Thanks for watching.
To put a motherfucking match out, I can't remember my last drought. All my niggas smash mouth, got pure coke, brand new birds. We get them as soon as they hash slime, and you know the driveway too big. When you ain't gotta back out, paper chase like cat and mouse, my nigga. It ain't a moment till I make it.
Today we shooting YMCMB. Yesterday we shot a Rich Gang photo shoot. Full lines on both of them. You know, we already got the truck fit out there. My son doing this thing with his truck fit lines. And it's the YMCMB today. Gutter gonna come true. Lil Brian, which is my son. Mac. Real the homies gonna come true. You know, take some flicks. And, you know, you and my photographer all the time, Brian. He did my GT Vodka first shoot. And I ain't never let him go since. Ever since I did that shoot with him. Saw some special talent in his lighting, what he do. I ain't never let him go through.
It's real on the field, I need new cleats. Outgrew these, catch you while you sleep. Turn your sheets to maroon sheets. Them choppers turn your homeboys into amputees. And that's not a good look. Mama was a chef, but daddy cut the work. Said I know it stank, but it's good. Look, we treat them triggers like repeat buttons. Leave it all out there, leave nothing. Like the world of crystal ball, I keep rubbing it. Ain't a moment till I make it. It ain't a moment till I make it. Have my cake and eat it too. I want a bakery and see lately. All I've been doing is celebrating. Don't even know what I'm celebrating. I know why you ain't celebrating. Cause you ain't.
We wanted to put out a lifestyle tour and what we bring to the game, what we brought to the game. And just, you know, fashion is a big part of hip-hop, and you know, we just wanted to be credible in that department and have the best fashion we possibly could make. But my son LeBron, it's time to bring him in the game. Really though, like, I brought Wayne in this shit at like 8 or 9. You know, and I turned it all over to him at like 15. Like, it's your world. We're gonna follow whatever you want to do, my nigga. You know, I'm gonna step back at the prime time of my career. And I gave it all to Moolah, you know what I mean? Which was one of the smartest decisions I ever made in my life, because I knew with him, he was gonna do and do what he had to do. My son LeBron, he born in this shit. So he been in it since day one. And I feel like now it's just time for him to just step up and back, you know what I mean? It's your turn. He's 17 now, so I'm bringing him into business. And the new generation, because Reginae and Brill coming behind that, they're going to do better than what we ever could do. So I believe in my children, and I'm going to sit back and watch them do their thing. World star, nigga. Rich Gang.
I got something for you looking ass niggas. Week and a half, I'm going to be in that ass. Pause. Like I'm working on an album and a mixtape at the same motherfucking time.
Okay, cool, okay, boo, I love her. I'ma save her, yes, I damn it, Glover. I'ma call my poppy for her for the mother. I paid them a mile and then they kiss each other. Every time I fuck, I gotta hit me lean like two bitch. Boy, that dope and whip you need like Norris. Foreign car outside, that bitch got two dicks.
Kid Thugger Thugger, nigga, we live right down on my family, nigga. First and foremost, I'm Birdman Slim.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? YMCMB video shoot, photo shoot, I met, nigga, we in Miami with it. You know what I'm saying? Getting bands, nigga. Turned up to the mess right now, we behind the scenes. We shooting these photos with these new clothing that we got coming up. New live Richie Gang truck fit, wire sale clothing. You know what I'm saying? This shit gotta be bigger than me. This shit gonna be big, I done committed. I made it out stupid.
She see that you don't got a little Haiti style. Plus I just see Snoop on girl going wild. I just bought a million and the bitch came with it. Young rich nigga hit $1 million lick. Ballin' in New York like a motherfucking Nick. You better have them rats you ever wanted him to stick. And everywhere I go, I got a pass like.
What's poppin'? This shit nigga Mac, man. Young money, cash money, rich getting, you understand? Today we just had a nice little photo shoot. Pumping the brands, YMCMB and Rich Gang. We working, man. It was a family event, family reunion, family meeting. You know, you see Thug in a cut, you understand me? He working on the phone, texting, yep, you understand? Hot right here, stunner over there, gutter over there. We working, C5 coming soon, Rise of the Empire already out, man. We ain't gonna stop working, that's what we do. Shout out World Star, Island.
What up, man? It's your boy Gutter and this bitch. You already know what it is, man. Rich Gang in the building, YMCMB. We right now, we had our photo shoot, you know what I'm saying? We just cooling, working, you know, doing. We do get to the money and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be looking out for that. I got an LAT group, LAT Loyalty Among Speed. Shout out to my little homie Flo. You already know what it is, man. Eastside. Caught a Fire coming soon. I'm working on Gutterville, the album. Yeah, Gutterville, the album. You already know what it is, man. Classic shit, man. We coming. You already know what it is, man. Shout out the World Star. They get it.
Man, it's your boy London on track, Rich Gang, YMCMB, YSL, Westside of Atlanta. This is my real professional photo shoot. I ain't never had a professional photo shoot before, so, you know, starting something right now is very good, you know what I'm saying? Photo shoot, first time for everything, man.
Nigga, they're banging on them drums, man.
You're already.
When I see his work and his work ethics, you know, I see longevity, I see legacy. Him and Thugger work hand in hand a lot, and I think, me personally, my opinion, I think he's gonna be a force to be reckoned with. The nigga gonna move mountains, and his music speaks for itself. So I just say he's a new nigga. Rich Gang.
Shout out Ump, shout out YSL, shout out Rich Gang, YMCMB, man, shout out Thugger, shout out to World Star for having me here. You know what I'm saying? Salute.
My name is Brian Williams Jr. Just shot a photo shoot today for the YMCMB. It's gonna be in stores, like 150 stores all over the country. You know, coming soon, be ready for it. You know, just shot a photo shoot today. Me, my dad, Gutter, and some other people came through. Mac Babe. It was a cool experience for me. It was only a few times we had done this before, so I'm getting used to it. It was fun. I felt it was a lot of fun. You know, I had a good time. You know, it's my third time doing it. I'm looking forward to doing more.
Baby, pay me the hookah. Baby, pay me the hookah. Hey, baby, just play me the hookah. Yeah. Baby, pay me the hookah. Hey, baby, pay me the hookah. Hey, baby, pay me the hookah. Pay me the hookah, better hookah, better hookah.
Rubbing on my chain, blowing Cloudmatic. Smoke something with a G and bend that ass backwards. Laid back, relax, and talk mathematics. Later on, we test a little sex practice. Write my name on the wall. Money in the mattress, bet she wanna get involved. She hop on the blunt, say with the hookah, y'all. I tell her pass.